Hi everyone, in this video I will show you how to make resin tray in the silicone mold. So we take silicone mold. I have already mixed resin with golden flakes and I pour it in the middle of the silicone tray. I pour it. And also I have already mixed resin with green powder. It looks so beautiful color. It's jade green color. I pour it too. So this tray will be green and with a golden accent on it. I also pour a little bit clear resin in the middle. So I add more green color and pour it too. I don't want that flakes mixed with green, so I pour clear resin in the middle. Also, don't forget to remove all bubbles. I use fire torch for it. I remove bubbles and also I'm waiting a little bit and I draw like draw in resin around to make a picture, a little picture on it. So when the tray not almost dry, but it is still sticky, I remove bubbles, but the tray is sticky but not liquid. I add on them stones, golden stones a little bit. I add in the middle of the tray and also I add stones around the tray, like stones edges, golden stones edges, and in the middle. It should be sticky but not liquid. I need that all stones should be on the surface, and then I leave it to completely dry for 12 hours. So it should dry for 12 hours. I usually make it in the evening and next morning I can make the top coat. So after 12 hours, I pour the top coat on it. So I pour the resin on the top and I spread the resin everywhere. And also remove the bubbles. I spread it, remove the bubbles, and leave it for next 12 hours to completely dry, that I can make edges and make handles. So be sure that all stones are under the resin, under the top coat, because the surface should be completely flat and beautiful, flat, glossy. I remove all bubbles. It should be clear and leave for next 12 hours to dry. So the resin tray is dry and it is ready for handles and for edges. So I divide silicone mold. So usually you can use silicone mold several times. So I do it carefully. So look at this. Looks so good. So I can use it again. I don't need it now. So how I can make edges? So after silicone, usually the edges can be sharpie and some resin here. So I need to remove edges and make them soft and safety. So what I do, if you work at home, you can use this fan. It's for nail technician fan. Usually they use it. I have bought for myself when I work in inside the house. If I work outside, I can don't use it. But it is a lot of dust from the edges, so that's why I use it at home. And also I use Dremel like this, so to remove sharpie edges. So how it works, so I turn it on, it starting working. The edges around the tray. Careful, don't scratch the surface, so be careful. So one side is already, I'm making the second side. The tray should be completely safe too. So you see how dusty my hands. So I try to remove it. Then I wash my hands and wash the tray under the water. So I washed the tray. It clean. So the edges are so good, not sharpie. It looks so nice. So the next I would like to make handles. This tray is not big, so I have chosen handles like this. It looks like diamonds. It looks beautiful. I think it will be great for this tray. So I take a ruler. I have like this, and also pen. So it should be so I don't want to put them on the stone, so they will be here and here. So I have drill. So I usually do it in garage, but I have plastic bag here for the trash in making. So also I have screws for handles, and I need them, and also I need to cut them. They are too long. I need to cut them. I usually already know how long they should be. So I need to make them short. They are too long, that's why I cut them more than half. So I have special tool for this. through cutter. I don't know how it will be in English, like this. So it is with holes, and you can screw and cut them easily. Usually my husband makes handles for me, but sometimes I do it too. So I cut another one. So I can screw them like this. I need to cut more. Some handles are deeper, some shorter, so, but it's not a problem. Anyone, you can cut more. They look so short. Okay, so let's try again. Now I think they work for train. You know that I don't like to put candles in the liquid resin. I think it's not beautiful and not professional. Oh, now they are too short. Let's see. One is good, another is too short, I think. One is good, another one is too short. I need to take another. It's not a problem because usually you have many screws in the package with handles. These handles are too short inside, so I need to cut more. A little bit more. Just a little bit. Yeah, now it's good. So it is not flat because here is screws. So, and also screws can scratch the table. So that's why I use silicone dot legs. So I will show you the difference. Can you see it's not flat? And also can screw the table, but with dots you stick near. So the screw should be between the dots. And now the difference. See? Now it's good and beautiful. And the last thing what we do is we paint the edges. So I found out super cool paint. I showed this one in one of my video, so I do like this. It's so easy to make it. So easy and so quickly, much better even with, I can pour some here, much better even with pen. I love it very much. It works so, so good. Thank you. Don't touch the paint because it needs to dry. Try don't touch it. Because it is liquid, you need to clean, and also I want to make it round. If it's not comfortable for you doing like this, you can use a pen for edges, for the line. So I almost done. So, and in the end, I will show you how it looks like.